Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to make aloo tikkis or potato cutlets at home. So let's begin. For this recipe you will need 3 boiled potatoes, 8 to 10 slices of white bread, 3 to 4 chopped green chilies, chopped coriander leaves approximately 2 tablespoons and 1.5 teaspoons salt. In a bowl, add the boiled potato. Then soak the bread in water, squeeze the water out and put it in the bowl along with the potato. Now add the green chilies, coriander, salt and mix well and then form a dough. Shape into small patties or cutlets. Now coat the tikkis with breadcrumbs. Deep fry them until they turn golden brown.